can make another foundation, can't I? Can I? Well, where's wooden that foundation gone to the fibre? Right, craftables. Wood foundation. Craft. Do you naturally heal on this game? I think you do, don't you? Which is much needed. I think I'm just best at staying still. Hatchet, don't we? Alright. So now, let's wear that. Definitely that hides. Difficult to get older. Nah, cut their crap out there. Well, they're good for knocking animals out, apparently. I hope there's no more of them buggers around. I did a shit. Funny looking shit, it's like a ball. Look at the turtle in a bit. Try and level up a bit. What level am I on? Level 7, not too bad. Let's get those airdrops soon. Level 10 ones. We get a bit of thatch and then we get a lot of wood. Use a pickaxe to get thatch. Use a Hojima flap to get wood. Hatchet. I want to understand if you're hitting the rocks with a pickaxe, you get a mixture. If you hit it with your hatchet, you'll get mainly stone. Now we get some wood. So this is mineable. So we're not sure if we get some stone. Rather than flint and stuff. Nice, lots of wood. Wood is what I want. It's what I want, it's what I want. Give to me wood. Where did that come from? Was it down there? So I suppose you need like tons and tons of berries to tame an animal, don't you? But I believe it gives you the weight. The weight, I believe, is how much weight in fruit you should put in, I think. Not done it yet, so we'll see. What's this? It's a cock covered in bacon. Right, I'm encumbered pretty much. Head back. don't have a shit flew into the rock. Yeah, I want to take one of those and go flying around. Spoiled. Not my cooker, but it's my meat. Right, come on then. I know, I'm too heavy. What's that? It's press number 6. Craft one for you. They're a pretty good little feature that you don't need to go into your crafting items. Press a button, it does it for you. So where is it? Right there. What's it showing though? If I can, because I can't even craft it. Oh yeah, because I found it on someone. Nice. So Narco, don't need you. But that fat show. I think it probably a bad idea for me to try and knock an animal out, wouldn't it? Would it? I got like 11 stones. Try and find someone low level. Obviously, Triceratops in that minute. What level are you, turtle? Level 7, you're not that bad, are you? Smack you in the face. In the face. Good thing about you, you're slow. Stones have I got left? In the face, in the face, in the face. End up with slapping him with a hatchet. I don't want to kill him. I So I get the hatchet. Make sure you're well in front of him. Nope, not mineable. Level up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where are you? There you are. 7. This inventory. Let's dump all these berries in his belly. Apart from narco berries. Oh no, narco berries are good, they keep him knocked out, don't they? Them ones you don't, because, yeah. I'll put whatever I can in them to see if we can have him. So, taming. So now we need to get more berries. Tons and tons of berries. We need berries. Stick them in his gob. Give him my little buddy. And I'll call him Bob. Forgive my terrible frame rate. Usually alright, it's just this game. It's terribly optimised. So I might as well level up very quickly. What do I need? A wood wall starter? Wooden walls. Wait a minute. Weird that. Can't learn them yet. I'll save that level up. No, I actually only save 1 point, don't I? I don't need what else though, do I? Standing torch. Syringe. That's saddles. There. Yeah, I can learn how to ride these properly. Berries to stick in his gob. What's he doing on his unconsciousness? Is alright at the moment. Get a load more berries. Let's see what you need to craft a saddle. Berries. Watch them come around and kill me now. berries for you. Should have a lot of berries in there, shouldn't I? Let's go have a look. It's not easy to tame them, but worth it, I suppose. Definitely worth it.
Don't you think?
Right, where's the berries? What the fuck? What the fuck happened?